The technique we're about to do is called a wrapping arm lock. When someone reaches for your neck, you step back with the opposite leg, take your right arm and reach inside the two arms, wrap around and reach up high on the person's collarbone, step back and extend your shoulder to create tension on the elbow.